Microphone. It's the actual Kane Hodder. I don't think so. Here, let's flip the switch. It's the modern technology. It's a real bitch. There you go. Kane Hodder, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, so.
And a lifelong friend. I'll let you introduce your friend.
You sound like Gilbert Godfrey, doesn't
he? I do not! How dare you say that to me in public!
Anyway, this is Steve Nappy. He's a friend of mine, best buddy from high school. We started the ghost hunting group because of things we did in high school. He was a victim in Jason X. I had to kill him in that. And we're going to be doing some more stuff together, but I thought it'd be fun because people say, are you guys brothers? And we're not, but we've just been friends for so long, so I asked him if he would please help me with this panel because it's more fun. I'm hoping that some of you guys are paranormal fans as well, and we have some, we have some ghost hunting stories to tell, but that montage actually was put together by a guy I met as a fan who has become a friend of mine named Elvis, and that's his real name. And he put that together, and I think it's a pretty cool thing. But
let's hear it for Elvis. We'll give you a